All right, what car is just not worth it right now?
Mark Forster.
Why is that?
It's overrated based on the price and for what you're getting for the price.
Well, if you were to pick one up, what do you think's a fair price for it?
Maybe more 60 to 70, maybe.
Okay, fair enough.